Oh, hello, you two. Hey, what's with the sappy attitude? You're not still upset about April Fools, are you? Hey, listen, there's not gonna be any fighting between you two, okay? Well, Slash, what do you want to do? Go rock crawling? Dude, you're not even built to be a rock crawler. What's that supposed to mean? Look at him compared to you. Okay, I have a deal for you, Slash. If you can crawl exactly like Connor, I'll let you use my discount code Mike5 to get 5% off anything you want on your RRC. Sounds good? Connor, what do you think about that? Alright, let's put it to the test.
Alright, Connor, show him how it's done.
Yeah, Connor!
Alright, Slash, you think you can do it? Hey, easy, you lost fair and square.
So, Connor, how are you enjoying your day out today? Very nice. Now, I could make it a little bit exciting. You want to know how? How about we go over to Walgreens to get your first Hot Wheels? I knew you would like that, buddy. Where are we going to get you? We're going to get you Doritos again. No, guys, we're not going to race. Oh my gosh, you guys are crazy. All right, come on, you two. All right, Connor, which one would you like? The Porsche? All right, let's get you the Porsche. There you go, your new Hot Wheels. Oh, Slash, you got your Doritos? All right, then you boys all set? All right, let's roll out.
All right, Connor, you happy with what you got? All right, let's move on out. Slash, was that a Hot Wheels box I caught?
Moving out. Man, I sure wish I had a better book to read. Tiger, what's the matter, buddy? What do you mean Slash is after you?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, what, Tiger, what's the matter, buddy?
Hey,
Slash, what is going on between you two? You took your shocks? Hang on, let me see here. Slash, those are your old ones. You don't need them. Listen, how about we settle this with a game of Rocket League? Does that sound good? All right, you two, your cards are set. You ready, Tiger? You ready, Slash? All right, let's play ball. Now, have we forgiven each other? You guys good friends now? No more arguing? All right, I'm very proud of you. All right, Slash, so it's been a while since I've ever taken out for a boxing session. You ready to go? All right, let's send it, buddy. Ooh. Goodness, Slash! Whoa! Are you good, dude? No way! Oh, jeez! What? Oh my gosh! Slash, you are as insane as Outcast! Slash, you are absolutely insane, buddy!
Man, you sure made me proud today.
All right, 180, this is gonna be your first car meet. You ready? All right, let's go.
Oh shoot, we got a Subi gang meet.
Looks like you made some friends, buddy.
Oh, buddy, you got nothing on that car.
Oh my gosh, it's a Miata. There's 232s here. No way. Well, Raptor, it's been a while since we had you here. Would you like to get yourself a Hot Wheels? What do you mean, what about you? You got a 9-pack last week.
Ah, no buts, okay?
Okay, we'll think about it.
So, out of all the Hot Wheels, which one would you want? The green and yellow one? Ooh, a Ford Falcon. Good choice, Raptor.
Slash, I always feel like we get the same flavor every time. Do you want to get something different? Spicy Nacho, all right. There you go, buddy. Oh. Hey, buddy. Whoa, what you got there? Crunch? Well, the reason why he's getting crunch is because you got Doritos. All right, well, now that we're on equal terms, let's roll out.
Well, that was a nice trip to Walgreens.
What are you doing?
Oh, a dirt patch, I see. Oh, rip it up, boys. Oh,
there you go.
Look at you two go. Oh, you two okay?
You two are too silly.
Oh, oh, Slash, he kicked up dirt on you. Oh, oh, all right, hey, chill you two. Jeez, you're kicking up dust all over my legs.
Well, since you two decided to get all dirty, I'm gonna have to wash you now.
Hey, Slash, no. You don't, not running away from me.
Look, buddy, I'll show you how easy it is. Ready, Raptor?
See, isn't that fun?
You wanna get washed?
All right, buddy.
Here you go.
Here you go, buddy.
See, wasn't that fun?
There we go. Nothing better than two nice clean trucks.
Hello everyone, my name is Mike Howell, and today we're gonna be taking a look at what's under the hood of my Slash 4x4.
Well, everyone wants to know what kind of stuff you got under the hood, dude. Listen, don't you wanna have a chance to show off the people what you've got? Alright, let's take a look.
Inside, I have a Castle Sidewinder 3 ESC motor combo, along with a custom 3D printed mount because I'm impatient and I wanted to put that bad boy in. And this ESC is capable of handling up to 2S to 3S LiPos.
I run a Savox waterproof servo. I run a Futaba 3PV transmitter. For my gear mesh, I run a 16-tooth pinning gear and a 54-tooth spur gear. For my lights, I run a Tamiya light kit. Then I have ProLine mounts, ProLine tires, and Racer's Edge shocks all around. And Slash's body is a 2019 Chevy Trailbox, which I painted specially for him.
Want to catch more RC action? Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mike Howell.
Thank you for watching.
Slash, we have a very important mission to do. Well, when I was charging your battery up, it seems that your connector got a bit messed up. I don't know, but the point is, we got to go and fix this. We got to come along for a ride, alright? Alright, come on, let's go now.
Alright, sit down right here.
You ready to go, buddy?
Alright, let's roll out.
Let's hurry up and get inside, buddy.
Alright, I'm letting you in.
Hey, no. You are not going on there.
Look, I know you're an RC car, but that doesn't mean you get to fit on a foam track.
Alright, come on, buddy.
Alright, easy now.
Thank you very much.
Oh, quick question. Could you please tell me what this place is?
This is the Hobby Shop in Aberdeen, New Jersey.
Guys, make sure you go check out the Hobby Shop in New Jersey. And who knows, you might run into me. You might run into the amazing crew here that works the shop. And yeah, we'll see you guys later.
It is pouring hard out here.
All right, we got to run it back, buddy. All right, get ready. Easy now, because we got to look both ways.
All right, here you go. Woo! Oh, why are you so faster than me?
Oh, easy, Slash.
Oh, you're crazy. There's the car.
Oh, it's so soaking wet out here.
Oh my gosh.
Slash! You're not gonna believe it, buddy.
Calm down. No, everything's fine. Everything's fine. I gotta show you something really quickly.
Don't worry, dude. Everything's fine. Just take a look right here.
We did it! We hit 1 million followers! Woo-hoo!